when I got this brush from Amazon, it's a really good brush, you know, to just pat it there and get your bushes going. Your little bushy trees or whatever you want to put all around to make it look nice and bushy. Run out of it too fast because I want to make some mountains with it. So let's hope I don't run out of it. I'm at a point that I'm using the Lukas. This is Lukas paint. Lukas paint. And I'm just using the very end of my tube. Yeah. When you don't got money, you make the best out of everything. Yeah. And the reason I like landscaping is I used to watch
being a member
of supply, and you know, like, it's good to be patronage into other people's accounts too. Now, add a water, get the brush, and The famous fan brush.
I don't have no moves, but you get it.
dark area. So you want it to be kind of dark like the whole tree. I hope you guys can see it. Yeah.
Estoy pintando. Estoy pintando. Yes, I am. I'll be up in a minute. Did you buy me any goodies? My husband's always buying me goodies. Spoils me. Ladies, get yourself a good husband. What? Wait a minute, honey. I'll be
right up.
What? Oh, because he wants to go outside again. What do you think he's meowing about? He has to think that it's summertime and, you know, he just wants to keep going out every day, all day. Maybe he's taking advantage of the weather before it gets bad out. Cause
did you check the mail?
No. I haven't been upstairs.
Huh?
I haven't been upstairs. I've been down here.
Did you make bacon?
Yep. I was hungry. I wanted bacon today.
What's the oil?
I threw it out.
Where?
In my dryna.
Is that cold now?
All right, guys. That's it. See you another time. I'm going to give you a close-up. Let me see if I can give you a close-up, guys. The mountains, I'm gonna go a little bit over the mountains. Did you see the bottom where the water's falling? You can see a little bit of cloudiness. It could be water splashing, whatever. All right, guys, love you all. God bless. There go my painting. I have to go over that background a little bit more. And the area where the clouds is. The mountains, I'm gonna go a little bit over the mountains. Did you see the bottom where the water's falling? You can see a little bit of cloudiness. It could be water splashing, whatever. All right, guys, love you all. God bless.